Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I've decided not to buy this other semi-automatic.
Always a pleasure. What's tonight's order?
This thing. And it looks only slightly better than the Uzi. Damage potential 14 instead of 12. Lethality is better. But this one I have a feat adjustment of plus 3. Base damage is the same. High, long, medium, all the same. This one has a scope. But really, for this amount of money, 641, I would rather buy the flamethrower. That's even a little less as well. Done. Oh, gas canister. Alright, so does this show up here? 250 out of 0. So a gas canister is 128. That lit up quickly. $250 out of $500, okay. A canister of Burninator brand flamethrower fuel. Pleasure doing business with you. No.
Always a pleasure. What's tonight's order?
Info. Let me see. Anything else new? That's just now we can also buy. These. But he mentioned something else.
Always a pleasure. What's tonight's order? Concerning?
Weapons.
Specifically?
Right, a tactical nuke. Can we ever get this thing?
Only a lunatic would want that kind of ordnance. That's why they got him in Washington.
Huh. I'll come back when you've got one. Thanks. I wonder if he'll ever have one of those. I wonder if I'll ever find myself in an open enough area where I can actually use that. Now we can't take out weapons in there, otherwise I would have. Oh, he's there. Let me go inside. There's never anybody in here. That's a flamethrower. It looks like this regular gun. 250 out of 250, alright. I don't want to default to that though. Now that's great against using against vampires because not that they're especially susceptible, but they're as susceptible as a human being pretty much. Or, well, almost. They still heal faster, but... Alright, so, it'll probably be set anyway. Society for the Preservation of Professors. Beckett wants you to go find Professor Johansen, who's being held by the Society of Leopold. You need to find a way to get inside and locate him. Alright, so we must be doing that. We're full on blood. We have some... We have four of these blue blood packs and two of the Elder Vitae, which I've actually never used one of them. I'm not sure if that's like a complete fill-up, you know, or what it is. That's the haps, bro.
Going somewhere?
Yep. For now, just drive. Alright. A little nervous about the Society of Leopold. Is this it? I think this is it. It is, yeah. I don't like this. See if we can go that way, but what about over here? Can we go either way? Oh, now I hear some kind of barge. It looks like a dead end over here. Oh yeah. Person over there. Oh, he heard my blood shield. Yes, fight my enemies. Crap, and over there too? Damn it. Oh, blood theft? I need blood heal right now. I forgot my, tough. This close? Come on, blood. I thought I dodged out of the way of it or something. Which one is it? Damn. Mm-hmm. Rinse, repeat. You know how it is. That's why it's cool being a Tremere, baby. I don't need to hide from you, I can just pick you off one by one. Loving the blood theft. Oh, who's next to him? Is somebody trying to run? I'm not damaged at all now. Oop, damn tree. Oh, they're using the same stuff I'm using. Where the hell they go? Yes. Ingram. Always get that steer. Okay, I've got the steer anyway. I didn't have to buy it. That was a good call. Take a look at it. How do I use the... How do I use the scope? That's not how. Secondary attack. Let's just change it from single to auto. How do I use the scope though? I don't know. Maybe it's only available on single shot mode then? I have no idea. That just changed. No, I don't want to use a flamethrower. Kind of want to save that for the vampires themselves. The kindred. Yeah, I don't know what I would use, what button I would press to use that scope. Might as well reload it though, right? Stick with the Uzi for now. So we got Ingram. Guess I didn't need to buy ammo for the Ingram. Well, there's a person over there. Wasn't he over here? I thought so. Yeah, I see him. There's two of them. It's like a... guess I have that already. What's this? Just some garbage or something. Yeah, looks like I can go in there, huh? I'm wondering if I can get on that. I'll probably end up falling to my death. Just sneak your way in. Are you kidding? I can't go in there? Well then... then what am I doing? This our dead end? Yeah, I'm gonna die. Bye, world. I thought I could go in that pipe. Glad I saved. I mean, maybe we can come out that way. But it doesn't really seem like a viable way to get in there. Okay. I still have the blood shield on, but I'm not, my vision is not obscured. Well, that's what we've been hearing with the boats. Alright. I don't know what's a good way in. We've got four guys there. I mean, I could probably handle them, but they might call out more. Can I go around a little bit? Not being seen? I don't know. That's at that end. think it's a dead end over here as well. Well, maybe. Maybe the guy up top won't see me? I was surprised I could... Would that alert them? I mean, there's a guy just fell down right in front of them. I'm surprised I could hit him from so far away. He walked over that way. I'm not sure if he's investigating or if that's his normal... He just walks over there sometimes. His patrol or whatever. Just wait a second. Oh, lightning, huh? Oh, I see him. Really tempted to just go get those two guys over there. I don't know if I should. Or if I should just go around back here. I am very close to being seen by somebody. Thing is, I don't know who or where. Someone was calling out. Sounded like from up here, but I don't see anybody. See a guy up there. Anything back here of interest? Oh, not really. Now, by all rights, I could go inside. I could have already gone inside. But if I take care of these guys out here now, it means if there's problems inside, which it probably will be at some point, they won't come running in to attack me. So I'm 0% right now. Oh, Okay, there's that guy who walks back and forth. Evil laugh. Let's see if he comes back over here. And I can grab those two guys who are over there. That's birds. No matter what we do, their bodies fly off. Well, I guess when we can get their weapons, right? Oh, okay, never mind. See if he comes around the corner. I have a feeling he'll just stay where he is, though. All of a sudden, I'm in the green again. That's smooth sailing so far. Just look back here first. You know me, guys. I like to be thorough. But if there's something interesting out here, I'm not going in the front way, but I am going to go check their weapons. Ammo, whatever else they might be holding. I don't think that's a person up there, no. So I've taken care of all the outside stuff. As far as I can tell. Yeah, I'm not jumping around on these. Oh, hopefully this is okay for you guys to watch. I'm very careful, as you've noticed. Because even then, I'll screw it up. Ingram and Ingram. That we can just freely open. Let's try to pick the lock on the outside. On the back side, rather. I don't like just strolling into the front door. You'd think there's somebody else out here, because we went up to four for a second. So easy. Makes me really suspicious. Checking my blood shield. Yeah, it should stay on until it gets dismissed. Oh, brother.
Lord, I pray now that you give me strength in battle, that I might overcome the hordes of Satan and his children. That I might wield the flaming sword of the Archangel and defend myself with your shield of faith, and that my victories are many and my wounds few, that I might further your kingdom here on earth. And if I meet death tonight, then let it be first that I cast a mighty host of demons back into the lake of fire whence the
I'm on single. Ow. Tempted to use blood heal, but this is most of the damage now. A knife. I already have the weapon. So I have all this stuff. Maybe I should use it. So he broke the beams. We got explosives here, that's what that is. They keep moving, which is freaking me out. Ooh. So he broke the beam. Do I still have blood shield? That got used up. I don't have that favorited. Yeah, that was a dumb move. Inventory full. Remington? Meaning we can't carry any more guns. These are both pistols, right? Difference is I have some ammo for this, not this. I saw drop the Ithaca, it's really not that great. Alright. I would have sold it had I known. Hey, Remington. I'm not trying to get that. I have that. I probably could have disarmed the lasers with that. Duh. Yeah. Alright, big duh to me. Wait, this is where I came. There's two doors? Oh, so there is. Alright. completely didn't see the other door. But now since I loaded in, I can have blood shield and still be able to see stuff. Is there anything on this? I have to stand up to see. Okay. Alright, please stand by un momento. Who is dangerously close to seeing me? I give up. What was that? Is he inside there somewhere? Trying to blow that up. It's not working. Huh. There's all this crap in here. Yeah, I already got rid of that. This must have... Yeah, I can't hear myself that well. Okay, this must have blown apart when that thing blew up. And the way people see you seems to have... Like, the walls don't seem to make any amount of difference. These people are very tired. See what I mean? A journal.